alright. Long time no see, my friends. How have you been, okay? I can promise you two things. One of them is that I'm gonna make you work up such a sweat tonight, you can return all your aerobics tapes and just come to Bon Jovi conference. And the other thing, because my mood has lifted dramatically, we're gonna have us a hell of a good time tonight. It ain't gonna get any better than this anywhere in the world. So fasten your seatbelts until the police pull me off this stage, my ass is yours.
Oh, We'll be right back.
How are we doing so far, okay? Having a good time. Tell you what though, before I go a step further, I'm gonna bring out a friend of mine that if you like what you see up here for 15 years, I've been stealing it from this guy. Without him, they would be no me, I can promise you that. My hero, my friend, this is Southside Johnny, y'all. Anybody been here?
What it is?
Oh.
Yeah.
You got any cowboys on here? This is called Blaze of Glory. See her morning sun, when the least there. This is for all the old people in the audience. This is called Honor.
Oh,
Church of Rock and Roll, all you gotta do to save your sorry souls is believe. this church, I swear to God. It's hot already. It's hot. Yeah, hot. How long has it been since we've been in New Jersey? A couple of years, right? 2 or 3 years? I think so. Now, we're taking it to Bombay, Taipei, Taiwan, Kuala Lumpur, Seoul, Korea, Japan, Milano, Germany, Brussels, Brussels sprouts, wherever the hell we were. But every single day, but every single day, all you had to do was know that you were one step closer to getting back home to the USA. That's right. But every day you knew that you were just one more step back home. So when I came through customs, the guy at the customs office said, get ready because it's so thick out there you can cut it with a knife. I looked the guy right in the eye, I handed him my plate, my fork, and my knife. I said, cut me 2 pieces, baby. I was born and bred in New Jersey, and I'm on my way back home. Are you talking to me? Yeah. play some more. Thank you.
Loaded on the face. I want the love in the dark.
just a stranger in this.
More! Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. We got time for just one more, but before I go, I want to say thank you to everybody for coming out here tonight. I hope you had a good time. I want to thank everybody from the International Fan Club for coming here. Hope you had a good time on your trip. And tomorrow night, wherever your journey takes you, turn on your TV, because we're going to be on David Letterman tomorrow night. And if you want to come, it's cool with me. So, matter of fact, we're going to be playing right on 53rd Street tomorrow outside. So if you want to come to New York, that's where we'll be, 53rd and Broadway. We'll be doing this song. Summer in your eyes. I should have listened to you say goodnight.
Red roses too.